Coach, what a game of swings there. Yeah. Tough second period, and you come out and you flip the game on its head in the third.
Flip the game on its head in the third, that's quite a comment. Duluth's a great team. They play hard. They compete. I thought they won a lot of stick battles early in the hockey game, and we had to make an adjustment there and compete a little harder on the puck. We gave up a couple of power play goals. The one, Brandon should have had it. And after that, we thought he really stepped up and played solid for us. But I read a stat today, and of course you don't want to share this stat with your team, the fact that Duluth has not lost a game this year where they've been leading going into the third period. So I certainly wasn't going to tell our guys that after the second, but they have now because we played real hard in the third. We thought we really jumped them. We were on the forecheck and managed the puck and got some traffic to the net there. And you beat Duluth, you got to earn it, and we certainly earned it tonight.
Yeah, the last time they lost a game after taking the lead first was against Western Michigan last December.
So we were kind of due, I guess, is what you're saying. But, the energy in this crowd. I mean, the building here tonight was just electric. I mean, the last minute and 45 seconds of the game, I mean, I think my hair was standing on end. I think all the fans were excited. It was saw our president up in the corner there was excited as well, too. And, a lot of emotion, a lot of energy. Great win for our program, but we think we can play better than what we did tonight. And I know Duluth will as well. And just can't imagine electricity that's going to be in the air in this building tomorrow night. It's going to be pretty exciting.
He did a good job of frustrating Hugh McGing for about the first 30 minutes, but he kind of got his legs under him there midway through the second.
Well, he's the energizer bunny. Like, he doesn't stop. He just keeps playing hard, and he's captain for a reason because he sets the standard and the example for our team. Austin Ruchoff, it was really interesting because I didn't think Ruch was having a particularly strong game. And I mentioned to him once in the third period, if he has another shift like that, you're not playing again. And tomorrow night, I told him after he comes off the ice after his first shift, for me to tell him the same thing, because he went out and got a gold assist after I told him that. So obviously I waited too long. But, obviously a great win. And anytime you can beat a team like Duluth, it's special. So we'll look at this one. We'll park it here in about 30 minutes and prepare for a real battle tomorrow night.
Joined now by junior forward Austin Ruchoff. Austin, coach mentioned that he was about to pull you from the game, and then you come up with a big goal and then a big assist right after that.
Yeah, it told me I got one more chance, and I guess you could say I took my chance.
You get that rolling puck. Those aren't the easiest to hit. And have you shot a puck harder?
I don't think so. I got all of it. I just thought I haven't had a shot on net all game, and decided to rip it.
Duluth kind of frustrated you guys in the second period. What did you do in the locker room before the third to kind of set things straight?
I just told ourselves we can do it. We're a great team and they're a great team, but I think we came out and played harder than they did.
Crowd really fed you guys there in the third period, didn't it?
That was incredible. That was the best I've ever seen.
Yeah, joined now by freshman forward Jason Poland. Jason, you were kind of at the end of your shift there, but you really sealed the win for the Broncos.
Yeah, I mean, got caught out there a little late, but the puck was still in the zone. Thought I could make a play, and lucky enough, the puck went off my stick and in.
You don't get to play with Dawson DiPietro a lot, but when he's out there, what do you have to keep going through your head knowing that he might get it to you at any time?
Oh, just find open space, and he'll find you. So I just knew if got lost somewhere in the zone that he'd end up finding me, and it worked out.
Duluth kind of won a lot of the physical and stick battles there for about the first 30 minutes. You guys kind of turned it around at second half of the second period. What were you telling yourself to kind of get through those?
Yeah, I mean, we knew we could be better, and we all talked about that in the locker room in the second intermission, and we knew that we needed a lot more energy going to third, and we brought it, and it worked out for us.